Installation procedure for attached roof. First, install the receiver channel. Install both post bases onto the concrete slab if required. Cut the posts to length. Assemble beam and posts into position on the post caps and temporarily brace the posts. Install roof panels. Install barge capping to both sides of roof panels. Install Z-flashing. Gutter and gutter brackets. Install the beam end caps,